Alright, folks, I have returned.
Awesome!
Oh, thank you very much for hosting my stream again. Hopefully things does not go a terrible turn. So, the last match that we had, we got busted. So, here's what. Let's tone it down. You know what? That's not. Let's continue on hard. Alright. Are they still around? They are still around. She's in, Mood is in quick play. Ooh. Interesting, but I want to join in the arcade game. Maybe I can draw someone. Cool. What about you? Can I join you? Is there anything there?
Welcome back. What's up?
It froze? Seriously? Oh, come on. It says green on my end, so it shouldn't be the case. Why is that? Why?
Hang on, oh wow. Let me just check via the Twitch stream. Twitch app on my. The stream on my Apple. Let us see. Let us Venus.
And it's back! Alright. Yeah, it seems to be relatively smooth, so yeah.
Yeah. I'm not gonna complain about that. Okay, you know what? Let's get back to the action. You know what?
Let's go on hard. Let's go on hard. Hard.
Please don't lag again.
If after reinstall. Okay, now I'm using OBS 64-bit. So I did not restart the computer. And I'm playing on the US server. It's definitely not the ping. The ping is definitely fine. It's the lag on my computer. I'm not sure why. That's the mystery. Because I could join you if the lag is okay. Well, you can join me, sure. I'm in the US region, actually.
Awesome!
Ooh. Hang on, I'll stop it. Who's that?
The new Bastic Zone! Thank you very much for the host.
Thank you. Woohoo! Hard. Hard. Are you in my US region list? But you only play Euro, right? Well, if I'm playing Euro, that means I can be Mercy. The ping should not be too bad. I can play with you if you want. Although, wait, hang on. Because it's a different
awesome.
Region, the boxes does not transfer over. Oh no. Oh no, it does not.
No.
Wait, are you on my list, Bourbon? I'm checking. I don't know how bad my lag will be though. It should be around 300 odd as I have connected to the EU server before, so. Is that you, Min?
I don't know.
Wait. What?
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
I don't think I have you on my list. Yeah, because you're playing in the EU server, right? But are you connected to the US server? Because if you are, I think I can just add you in, or you can just add me in. Ooh, that's a new icon right over there. Also for Black Widow 2. Oh, look. Made Mercy. Oh. I'm not sure why I made that sound, but I did make that sound. You could play on the EU. You see, yeah, here's the thing though. I don't think I should because I do have 8 boxes here. And I wanted to open up whatever boxes I can manage to get today before the end of the stream, and then I open them at the end of the stream. That's why I'm not sure if I want to just switch over there. I'm just gonna wait for your response via the chat itself, because there's always a stream lag there. Stream delay, not lag, delay. What say you? See, the VRAM is actually relatively low, so I don't get why is it that laggy. As far as I know, the box does not transfer. Progress that you made in one region does not transfer to the other region. That's the thing. Battle tag, let me just type that in right here. Boom. There we go. Oh, bro, there you are. Hello. How's it going? All right, let me invite you to the group. Your icon is of someone's face just smashed through a pane of glass. That's the icon there, right there. Psh! Ouch. Don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling. So if you guys are wondering why I haven't been streaming these past few days, or at least for an entire week, it's because... Oh, you missed it? It's okay, I'll send you an invite again. Boom, there we go. Ah, there we go. There we are. Let me see if I can invite other people. Oh, this guy's in. Invite to the group. I have invited the person. But he's in the midst of a game right now, so that wouldn't work. Heck it, you know what? Let's just go. Right, let's just go. Hey, what's up? What's up? Sure. It'll be long. Got a player with me. Maybe we could play with her if she wants. Yeah, here's the thing. Min is already in a session right now. It could take a while. I'm not sure how long. Here's what me and... Because, I mean, it wouldn't be that nice for the stream if we just wait. I wouldn't want to do any disservice for my viewers. Or whoever that may be in the stream right now. So, yeah. Wolves Banane is online. Yeah, but I don't have... It tells me she's in the menu. Who's been in is in your friends list? Wow, that's amazing. I don't even have that. Clearly, I have no friends. Can you feel the cold wind? You know. So a night of Overwatch. That is correct, Reroy. A night of Overwatch. Not just any night of Overwatch. A night. Right, Reroy? A night of... Rising, a special, a limited time edition, a limited time event, PvE Horde mode. So, I wanted to get some of the skins and as well as the icons and all that stuff. Tells me she's in. I'll just ask her real quick. Go for it. So you know what? Let's while we wait for a bit, let's see what new skins they may offer. Nothing for Anna. Bastion. Null Sector. Dang. Ooh. Look at that. Even the birds look different too. Check that out. Alright. This con Damson. D.Va? Does D.Va has a skin for this event? Nope. Genji. Hanzo? I doubt it, but I know Genji does. That the half cyborg skin looks real sick. Boom. Black Watch. Look at all these cables, man. Damn, son. She's not responding, so I think she's okay. Okay, here's what. We just go ahead with it, I think. Arcade. You know, we go a bit quick. Let's go with normal. And let's see how... Bourbon, let's see how your ping is like. At the same time, I also need to observe my game's FPS performance. So, yeah. Here's Crossing. Oh, she's done. All right, let's invite. Nice. Yay, welcome. All right, so, should we test the waters with normal mode first? All right, let's do this. Normal it is. Boom. Let's hope things do not fall apart. Please, please, Overwatch, don't screw me over, man. I've streamed you before. You never lagged. I tone down your graphics and all that stuff, man. You're not supposed to lie. You never did. Why are you lagging now? I don't think it's the OBS thing. But if it is, oh my god.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
I'm looking at the top left corner of my screen right now with that little bar.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace.
Oh, someone wants to watch this.
The building of a new home for the.
Oh, not anymore.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Frame rate seems okay. So far, so good. So far, so good. So far, so good. Depths it, no. Not surprising. Well, I'm not surprised. Alright, here we go.
Good luck out there, agents.
Now, let's see, frame rate drop.
Null sector has three anti-aircraft guns.
I can't place tracer in any other mode.
They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload.
She says she's over at her friend's
you
place.
Each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
This is Captain Amari.
But anyways,
the first air defense.
Oh my goodness, it's moved now. It's moved now. Was it really OBS? 64B and 32B.
Who dream of it, Captain?
Let's put
beginning to great things.
Let's put it right
here. While it's in progress.
Yeah. Team, now sector approaching your position.
And done.
Here we go.
All right. Now, doom or two are built to doom.
Let's grab the scrap.
Thanks.
So proud.
Grab the armor. There we go. Well done. Beautiful.
See,
beautiful.
Nothing to worry about, rookie.
Who's going to worry?
You forgot to tie your shoes.
Oh! Wait. Marshall's got palace.
Here's some armor.
Armor over here.
Armor over here. Go Thanks. Grab the armor. Go grab the armor. Oh,
Turrets under fire!
Turrets under fire! I think I'd do a decent Torbjorn. Torbjorn, ready to.
Captain Amari, where's the next defense node?
In the courtyard.
Do I sound convincing enough?
Just what the world needed.
One down, two to go.
Oh. There we go. Now.
Underway.
So right
the guns should be coming down shortly.
Here.
Significant
so that at the very least,
it
can
on your position.
Has a relatively wide arc.
Everyone else, good.
There we go, there we go, there we go.
Armor here. Your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Let me grab.
I can use this.
I can use this.
Come here.
There we go. There we go. Nice, nice, nice.
That's it.
Good. Good.
Oh,
my turret. Let me save you, my friend. Oh, wait, that's Reinhardt. Okay, come here, boy.
This
is definitely manageable.
No,
it's fine so
it's
far.
In the cathedral, just up the street.
Hey, Warwick!
Turrets on fire! Alright, 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 alright.
Groundwork initiating the hack!
Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Let me put it right here.
Turret deployed.
Okay, it's not. Armor here.
Armor, come get it. Armor over.
Armor right.
guy over here as well.
Come get your armor.
Armor.
Much obliged.
Protect my turret.
Thank you, my friend.
Such potential.
Such potential.
Can I place it somewhere?
Thank you.
No, it doesn't work. Maybe here? This might work. Alright, there we go. Here we go. Go. Oh.
Dropship is on route to the
top. That was embarrassing. That was embarrassing.
Here it comes! Here it falls. Those guns really are down.
This will be a quick mission if they are.
Alright, we're going to the turret.
I have big plans for you. Turret deployed. Now we're getting somewhere.
Back up!
Payload online. Initiating startup sequence.
Thank you.
It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
You really think that's gonna work?
I built it. Of course it's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't it?
Null sector forces are inbound to your position.
Alright. This is magical. Oh my god, the smokeness really helps so much. I'm crying.
Watch out for the slices. They aren't too strong, but they tear up the payload.
There.
Oh!
Eradicate the spot!
See the top! Like I said, it just needed a moment to get warmed up.
Did the Bastion come up?
So ultimate it's ready to move out?
Not quite yet.
I should have known. Team, get ready for another wave of attacks.
Go ahead.
Seems like we hit another little snag.
Define little snag.
Forget about it. Defend the payload. It just needs a little more time. It's going to work. Trust me.
Just like it's a crisis.
Scraps real quick.
Enemy fast enough ahead.
Great.
Status update.
Generators are green. Propulsion systems are waking up. Just a little bit longer.
Just a little bit longer.
Nice.
Transport the payload to the power station. Once you're there, well, it's up to Torbjorn. Good job, team. Handing you over to Commander Reyes. Amari out.
Reyes here. Latest Blackwatch intelligence indicates heavy null sector numbers inside the power station. Expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and some OR-14s.
There we go.
Enemy bastion, up ahead!
Hey,
what's
potential? There we go.
Jared is not being destroyed. I'm the engineer. They're coming back. Don't you remember? Cool. Right here.
Armor over. Marvel of engineering.
Marvel.
Swedish technology. Bullshit.
Are peaking.
Understood.
It's pretty right.
Come get your armor.
Ouch.
We detected a massive power surge from inside the plant. Best guess, they're gonna try to blow it. Focus on those OR-14s. They're your first priority. Take them out.
Go! Go! Take out any null sector troops inside!
I have beast problems for you! Just wait and see what I have in mind!
Come on, come on, all these sectors go down.
Team, we've stopped Null Sector and given peace a chance.
I can't see that you guys are shaking.
Shaking.
Right.
That could mean something, Bourbon. Right, you know what? Let's give it to Mr. Bourbon right over
there. Excellent.
I am touched by your support.
I am touched by your support.
Oh, 4 golds. Damn.
But then again, I do have the turret. Well, do remember, this is just the normal mode. Yeah, we have one more spot. We have one more spot.
So who else are we getting?
It's Karma. How ironic. Right, let's see. How much more experience do I need? Halfway, so... Alright, yeah, here we go. Alright, shall we go for uprising all heroes, but hard mode?
Oh, Bourbon's gone. Take a toilet break. Alright, we'll wait for it. He needs to do hard go.
Yeah.
That's what she said, right?
That's what she said. Like the usual hard mode.
Hey there, Karma. No.
I want to do it hard.
80% achievement? What? What 80% achievement? Achievements. General. Special?
I don't have it.
Oh no, I don't have. Wait, I'm not sure if I got it though. What's it called? Oh, is it Handle with Care? I don't have that. Yeah, I just saw it too. Handle with Care. I have not met that requirement. Under hard. Well, technically we will have a bit of an advantage with the all heroes option. So yeah, you see guys, you know, after setting up with OBS 64-bit, yeah, it's gotten a lot more smoother. Let's see what the skins do. Bourbon, you missed out that, you know, it's Karma actually expressed his or her affection towards Min. Wait, that achievement can only be obtained via normal mode? Hang on, let me check that real quick. Special. It says on hard difficulty, so we have to play hard difficulty. There we go. And then let's see, there's two more. Oh, there's okay, so in addition with the Handle with Care achievement, there's three more others. One is Strike Team, that is complete uprising with each of the four heroes. Wait, I've never done that? That's odd. Wow, it's weird hearing you twice. Gotta mute the stream. Don't need to, Bourbon, because I'm just communicating with the team right now. But this is a press to talk, so don't worry about that. Next is the replacement, which is complete uprising all heroes with 8 different heroes. So to try 8 different heroes or something. And then the last one is Distinguished Service, complete uprising on legendary difficulty. This is insane. Alright, off we go. Right, going to uprising all heroes hard mode. Hard mode. Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's die horribly.
As the whole beer would say, I'm giving it all I got. Captain.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
Alright, here we go.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Welcome to my reality. Is that the legendary?
It is, my brother. Kama, do you have honor?
No.
You do not? You disgrace your family.
I have no family.
That is... Oh dear, they left. What? Whoa. What just happened? You guys just left the group, man. Invite. I'm gonna bring you guys back in. Invite. Add you. Bourbon, where are you? You are in the group now. What just happened? Kicked? You guys got kicked? Oh my goodness, it turns out that my
Hanzo voice is true. Is too awesome. That is why my brother worked with.
Is it Blackwatch? Yeah, I think it's Blackwatch. Alright, we're in. Let's go back in again. Horde mode. Hola. Your safety is my primary concern.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
Why did that kick? That was odd. That was really odd. Alright, you know what?
Let's 20 years after we won the war against the
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
But we're still gonna need some healers though. Ah, there we go. We have
good
no
luck
tanks.
Out there,
this will be interesting. Alright, here we go.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row.
Let's do this.
They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position.
There we go. Guys, I'll watch the right side.
My sentries are destroyed. Defenses in place.
Boom.
Good work. I've marked the next air defense node on your HUD.
Here we go.
New energy signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet.
Boom. Destroyed.
Hack underway. You're out in the open there. Be careful.
Sentry turret placed.
Look at the turrets going there. Let's put it right here.
From light into being.
You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Acknowledged.
Oh.
barricade has fallen. Proceed with caution. Shield matrix established.
My turrets!
Dropships entered loaded airspace. You need to get those cannons down ASAP.
Here we go.
Iraq here.
Turret in place.
The turrets. Damn, the turrets are working. So one here.
Turret online.
Attack commencing.
Come on. Cool down.
Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Alright. Let's put it this way.
This robots have souls.
Shield generator online. Defense matrix established.
Note to Ishtar.
My defenses are weakened.
Come on. There we go.
Protect the shield generator. Sentry deployed. My sentry was destroyed.
Go down.
Sentry turret placed.
How dare.
You have my thanks.
Right there.
Aligning defense.
Come on in, baby.
Thank you.
Dropship incoming. Payload online. Initiating startup sequence.
Turret online.
It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
Oh dear. Alright, I need to go and set up the shield.
Slicers in there.
Hang on,
set
up the shield.
The payload. Their lasers will cut right through it.
Come on.
Shield.
Go, boom. Shield up. Should not be getting shields right there. There we go.
Turret in place.
Payload is coming online. Just need a little longer for the payload to be ready.
There we go.
Turret deployed. You have my thanks. How unsightly.
How unsightly.
Detonator detected. Keep it at a distance. Intruder detected. Allow it to get
Man, the turrets are terrifying. Down, boy. There we go. No, my turrets.
Behind you. Sentry turret.
There's something wrong with the payload. I'm restarting the system. It should come back online shortly.
From light into being.
Greetings.
Enemy bastion spotted.
Watch for that bastion.
Go down, baby. It's very menacing.
Turret in place. Machine generator is an enemy bastion spotted.
Oh, whoops.
Payload is still charging. Keep it safe.
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Detonator detected. Keep it at a distance.
No.
Behind you, enemy bastion spotted. My sentry was destroyed.
There we go.
Detonator detected. Keep enemy bastion spotted.
I am on fire.
Bastion, go down, baby, go down. Ah, so close.
Halo, charging up.
Why do I die in such a unglamorous position? Why is it that Symmetra dies like faints in such a unglamorous posture?
A second chance.
Bastion, could you shift a bit so I can put down the barrier?
Shield generator online. Defense matrix established.
Thank you.
Hello there.
From light into being.
What's going on? Where's the action? It's a what? Did we just?
Thanks.
Whoa. Karma, what did you do?
I'm throwing golden guns for you.
No, I need those.
Sentry turret placed.
Now you have been surrounded by the defense matrix. You will never get out.
Lil.
Doctor's orders.
This is so cheesy, doodle.
Activating the payload. Get ready to attack once the door is down. This is it, agents. Get ready.
All right, here we go.
Remaining. Take it down.
My defenses are here.
Oh! The subtitle. What? The subtitle?
We've stopped null stream and given peace.
Is it working? Oh my goodness. Turns out that beta version, beta feature on OBS is working. Although it may not be as accurate as I would think it would be. Yeah. Oh! Play of the game, buddy!
You are not meant for greatness.
You are not meant for greatness. That's a terrible. It's definitely not accurate. I know it's not. It's never accurate. I'm going to vote for myself. Oh, there we go.
Oh, one each.
Apparently, we are all selfish bastards. Lies. You gave it to the black. Oh, sorry. You gave it to the rich man with the good goatee.
The rich man with goatee.
Alright, so here's what. Should we go with the normal uprising but hard mode?
Okay.
Let's do that. Let's get killed.
I suppose I'll continue our play with Torbjorn, huh?
No, I haven't got all the achievements yet, I'm acquainted.
Strike team on route to King's Road.
It's a long way still.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace.
Not?
The building of a new home for the Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations.
It's not human-robot relations, right? It makes me wonder. Isn't this also the future where the sex industry comes into play?
Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Torbjorn, this bomb of yours had better work.
The sex industry, you know, sex bots. The future. Like that's probably why Omnics even exists in the first place. I'm just saying.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft in King's Row.
That's right, your mind has been blown.
You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
This is Captain Amari. The first air defense.
I know, the truth
right
is never pretty.
Reinhardt,
you know that to be true.
Don't charge in there on your own.
Don't dream of it, Captain!
Beginning to hack. Stay near the terminal, monitor progress.
Team,
right.
Null Sector approaching your position.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay. There we go.
Just look at you.
I'll watch the right.
Protect my courage. It's working great.
Understood.
Come get your armor.
Thank you.
Yeah. I can always use more.
You're good as new.
See? Nothing to worry about, rookie.
Hey. You said I was worried.
You forgot to tie your shoes.
My shoes don't have legs.
That's what I need you for.
Watch the sides.
Turret's being destroyed! Armor over here.
Got in the way. Oh, there we go.
Thank you, my friend.
I certainly did not contribute as much as I would like.
Where's the next defense node?
We've detected a new energy signature up ahead. Looks like a new Omnic.
Just what the world needed.
Why you guys are moving fast?
Hat on the way. The guns should be coming down shortly. Significant Omnic presence closing in on your position.
Okay, keep your turret down. Everyone else, go on.
Position. Watch for attacks from all
where
directions.
Where are the cogs? Where are the wrenches? I need those. They're missing. Oh, we're missing. At least they're hitting targets as needed. Here we go, there we go.
Significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Heya! Hi!
Let's do this!
Heya!
Thanks!
Head off! Eradicator!
King of beauty!
Hurry to being destroyed!
Don't worry, I'll patch you up.
March of time!
Rendezvous at the courtyard.
Here it there. Comes!
And holy freshie, welcome to this stream, as you can see. This is completely us.
Such
potential. There we go. Sorry, I may not be able to respond to you in chat because of the madness that's going on right here right now, but I'll try to level up first.
Armor up! Armor here!
Proceed to the courtyard. The payload is waiting for you.
Actually, should I go into high ground? High ground would be better, right? Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's go on high ground.
We need to come into the circle.
I foresee great things for you.
Ah, okay.
Turret deployed. All right.
The high ground will cover more.
Startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
You really think that's gonna work?
I built it. Of course it's going to work.
I built it. Of course it's going to work.
Null sector forces are inbound to your position.
Thank you.
Watch out for those slices.
Really?
They aren't too strong,
on the
opposite, but they tear up the payload.
I'll do that. I'll do that.
Watch out! The payload's taking damage.
Can I get there in time? Oh jeez! Oh jeez! Oh jeez! Oh jeez! It's alright, I don't need to fix it.
Right, right over here.
Yep, this is a good idea.
Let's do this! How about this?
What? Now you're telling me wait?
You see the opposite side, that's what you said!
Oh my god! Armor!
There we go! See? Like I said, it just needed a moment to get warmed up.
Above?
So it's
yeah,
ready to
above.
Move out?
Oh, you mean
not
that place?
Quite yet.
They should have known.
Oh, I got
Team,
it, okay.
Get ready for another wave of attacks!
Armor, armor!
Do you wish me?
Let me know.
Is it yes? No, yes! Yes, no, no, yes!
Touch, touch the. No, touch him away.
Tracer's down! Revive her!
can take more than that.
Okay, that was terrible. Sorry. Yeah, I know. The chat delay is amazing, baby.
What was that sound?
Seems like we hit another little snake.
Oh, my little snake.
Forget about it. Defend the payload. It just needs a little more time. It's going to work. Trust me.
Press Q! Atari is still going! Oh no!
Tracer's down! Revive her!
Got you!
Status update!
Generators are green! Propulsion systems are waking up! Just a little bit long!
Just a little bit long! Panic. Oh, someone just joined the stream. I can't see the notification. It's going crazy.
But we fell in the objective.
Well, it's up to Torbjorn. Yeah. Good job, team. Handing you over to Commander Reyes. Amaria.
Let's get started.
All right.
Latest flat. All right,
there we go.
Indicates heavy null sector numbers inside the power station.
Inside the power
Expect
station.
Expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and some OR-14s.
Wait, where's Tracer? Oh, I see. Tracer, you naughty girl. I remember. Oh, Tracer. Oh, I see the glitch. Damn. Alright. Okay. This feels kind of dirty. Oh my goodness, this feels so dirty.
You want me to release the Kraken?
Well, if you think about it, that's the fun part, isn't it?
Okay, let's
go.
Whoa.
No. Oh no. No. No, what are you done? No.
Unleash the beast.
You fool. So fast.
Unleash the Kraken.
Yeah, and then you unleash the Kraken by like ting ting.
Yeah.
With a little lion dance too. Alright, let's try it again, show me. I am uncomfortable voting for Karma, but I'll do it. Boom, there we go.
No bugs, no glitches, just normal.
No. Let's take the bug. There we go. Leave us group. Back to Uprising Hard. There we go. Here we go again.
Wow, that was painful. There was, wow, we just got wiped out so fast. Jeez. That was insane. This is with the story version. Suzuki, you know, thank you very much for hosting my stream. I appreciate that. Alright.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace.
This is Mars. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Torbjorn, this bomb of yours had better work.
Always check out the bastions first. Absolutely. Well, which is why when I saw the bastions first, charge! Boom, 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 you know? Right click. Just trying to deal as much damage as much as I can. Without a doubt. Without a doubt, sir.
Choose, don't get kicked.
Good luck out there, agents.
Good luck out there, agents.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload.
Let the maintenance commence.
You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
There we go. Right click. 2 of it is able to take them out.
This is Captain Amari. The first air defense node is right around the corner. And Reinhardt. Don't charge in there on your own.
Good dream, Captain! Beginning the heck.
Alright,
stay near the terminal while it's in progress.
Set up the terminal right here.
Team, null sector approaching.
Yep, this is hard.
Here we go.
That's what she said.
Beauty. I have your good at you. Can always
it's
use more.
Sounds so wrong.
That's what she said.
You know, when you say it, it just doesn't sound as convincing.
Don't worry, Lena. I'll keep you safe out there. Can't have anything happen to our new recruit on our first mission. And if you need help, I'll be there, Dr. Ziegler. Don't worry. You've got this.
Come get your armor. We're done. Captain Amari, where's the next defense node?
In the courtyard.
Let's do this. Let's do this.
Thank you.
I'm marking it on your HUD.
Just what the world needed.
Hack underway. The guns should be coming down shortly. Significant Omnic presence closing in on your position.
Keep your turret up! Everyone else, go down!
There we go. Beautiful, mate.
You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
I wasted it. But it's okay, man.
Armor here. I need armor. Eradicate the spot.
Armor flying. Alright.
Initiating the hack.
Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Oh, OMG! Smart asses.
I have big plans for you. Let's do this.
Oh my goodness! I didn't even realize that was this place too.
This will come in handy.
armor over.
Eradicator
spotted. Proceed with caution.
Thanks.
Proceed to the courtyard. The payload is waiting for you.
So there we go.
Let's get started. All right. Now, do what you were built to do.
Payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
You really think that's gonna work?
I built it. Of course it's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't it?
Null sector forces are inbound for my position.
Oh, yes! Come to me!
Watch out for the slices. They aren't too strong, but they tear up the payload.
Keep them off the payload!
Needed a moment to get warmed up.
Yes, ha!
So it's ready
no,
to move
that's
out?
Not, I had it. Not quite yet.
I should have known. Team, get ready for another wave of attacks. The deafening is bearing that's down upon us.
Okay, the turret is definitely doing its magic.
Seems like we hit another little snag. Forget about it. Defend the payload. It just needs a little more time. It's going to work. Trust me. Are green, propulsion systems are waking up. Just a little bit longer.
Just a little bit longer.
Armor over.
fully operational.
Hey, Spherical Key, how's it going?
What's that?
Back to work.
It's been a while, my friend.
Hello. I foresee great things for you.
Yep.
Turret deployed.
Don't go. Don't let go of that place now. Karma, I know it's very tempting, but don't, my boy, don't.
Not to push me.
So tempting.
Hello.
Hello there.
See, you're hot.
Hello.
Oh damn.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello. How am I doing? I'm not so great in life, that is. So yeah, you know what? Just trying to come back, get back into the spirit of streaming. Just trying to have some fun. There are real life issues, there are real life problems, but not things that I want to bring into the world of gaming now. So yeah, there you have it. My bourbon, that's so wrong. But hey, I'm not here to judge.
It's firing
it's
up.
So long and hard. Hey, we got the
achievement. My shield.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Get that door open now. Energy levels are peaking.
It doesn't
oh, reach.
Here we go.
We've detected a massive power surge from inside the plant. Best guess, they're gonna try to blow it.
What are your orders, sir?
Target down. Move to the next one. They're your first priority. Take them out.
Go! Go! Take out any non-sector troops inside!
Sarah, hello there.
Yeah.
Aw, we all.
So close. So close.
All right. Do all heroes again, but instead of hard, we might have to do where to go to the next difficulty level. Are you all up for it? Well said. All right, we're going to expert now. Oh, geez, this is gonna be crazy.
goodness. Expert mode. Expert mode, this is insane. Why expert mode, Bourbon? Because we are experts. Use right click more. Absolutely.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
But there's a range difference too, which is why I was using primary shots.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step in improving.
Thank you very much for dropping by. I really appreciate that. Have a good day, okay? Roger that. I can be the healer. Come, let me be the healer. I'll heal. You are all in my arms now. This is all hero mode, but at expert difficulty. So get ready to die.
Good luck out there, agents.
Oh shit! Oh no! Shit!
Speed boost.
Null sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns at King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone.
I do specialize in healing, so.
Null sector is closing on your position.
Oh yeah! Yeah, let's pick it up.
Push on.
Oh, this is my jam.
Signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet.
Yes, the right click for Tobion is powerful, but it has to be close as you mentioned. And that's the reason why I didn't get close to them. And therefore I was using left click.
You're out in the open there.
Trust me, my Jasper.
Oh
dear, you are far, sir. Let me heal you.
Push off.
Woo-hoo. You feel that? I am ready to activate the sound barrier.
High vantage point?
You're
okay.
Exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Very, very nice position. Oh dear.
Oh, this is my jam.
It helps too at the bottom, top left corner. Oh yeah.
Our scans show the last target is inside the cathedral.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
tactical visor activated.
Oh, fuck your body.
That's a bit.
Healing, healing, healing. As far as I can. Slow heal. Is there an area here? There we go.
Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Hey!
Alright, alright. Let's see, let's see. Oh, bastards.
Oh no!
Oh, you hear that?
Push your arm.
Start over here. Get back in there.
Thanks, Doc.
Understood.
Impressive.
You feel that?
Eradicator ahead. Get ready to engage.
Let's group up here. Amped it up.
Back helplessly.
Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it.
But turns out Singapore is considered to be in the US region, so which is why I don't play in the Asian server. Play it in the US server for the best possible. I'm not kidding, that's true.
Payload is coming online. Just
I know
get a little longer for the payload
I know
to be
what
ready.
I'm talking about.
Young punks.
Thank
get
you.
Off my lawn.
Get off my lawn. Here we go, here we go.
Get
up.
Don't worry, my friend. I have your shield.
I missed those flying targets.
Here in the bastion up ahead. Watch for that
gun. Here in
the bastion. Bring it down.
It's not over yet. Get back in there.
Boom. Well, they did nerf Lucio's hitbox coverage. His range has been drastically reduced. Now that I see that circle, that range itself, I can tell that he's been nerfed drastically. I miss the old Lucio. There we go.
You should probably not play Lucio, but I think. Yeah, I don't mind. Although, I think in this situation, Zenyatta would be horrible. Alright, Min. See you then. Take care. Sombra, sure, I suppose. Alright, Min, get out. Get lost. Go. Shoo. Yeah! Thanks, man. Thanks for playing with us. I really enjoyed it. Zen is actually OP. Really? Zen is OP? How? Yeah, sure. You can join me, man. Come on. Come on in. I'll see if I can invite you. Where are you? I don't see you. Man. That sounds creepy. Sounds creepy as hell. Yeah. Unrequited K is joining us. That's what he said in the chat. So, just wait and see. He's coming in. He's coming in. He's coming in. Okay, no, no. Right, I will play until 2 a.m. So I got about like 26 more minutes. So before it reaches, when it closes to 2 a.m., I will stop and then I'll open up all the boxes I got since the start of the event. All right, so let me check how many boxes I have so far. I have 9 boxes. So looking forward to it. All right. Let's invite you. Wait, are you in the group? Oh, you're already in the group. Jeez, you helped yourself to it. Shameless. Alright, here we go. So, arcade mode. Uprising expert mode? Let's do that. Any objections? I'll take that silence as a no. All right, here we go. Expert mode, all heroes. Sorry, was it okay? What did I miss? You missed out, you know, just me being awesome. Alright.
Yep, so. What one more?
This is all heroes mode but expert difficulty.
Okay.
Is that fear I hear in your voice?
I clear expert, so.
It's not fear.
God damn you! Why expert mode? Why? Why expert? Well, that's a very good question. Mingyang, do you think you can answer that question? That you know, exclamation by bourbon.
I just did. Why not?
Damn, team, son. Alright, I'll try Zenyatta this time.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace.
Although, honestly, it still sounds like a
Morrison.
Horrible idea.
Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Ooh. Oh, Orisa. Farah,
Farah's a bad idea.
Yeah, I don't think so.
The moment you fly up, everybody aims you.
Yeah, that's right. Remember, those AIs are all our aimers, so Farah might not be a good idea. Alright, Bastion is considerably good. We need someone who can self-heal at the same time though. All right, here we
go.
Good
luck out there, agents.
Here we go.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns at King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload.
You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
Don't troopers engage!
You are your own worst enemy.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position.
There we go. So far, so good.
For your safety, please move behind the barrier.
There is disquiet in your soul.
Yep, there we go. So far, so good. No, right.
Note on your HUD.
I understand.
New energy signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet.
Darkness fall.
Here we go.
Hack underway. You're out in the open then. Be careful.
Your safety, please move behind the barrier. You're exposed in your current position.
Well, exposed, yeah, but it seems I'm being blocked by all these huge bodies. I tried to press Q, but I couldn't make it in time. Oh. Will Bourbon make it? Oh, I'm on the left. Bourbon, watch out! That was close! Nice! Nice save!
Commencing.
Aww,
detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
We're still here, Ming Yang. We are still here.
There is chaos within you.
Oh, damn.
I am in need of healing.
Come on, then. Face.
One of you needs to stay at the termo.
Low.
I thought your rage quit.
Bourbon! Ah! Alright, looks like balls are still isn't as effective. Oh well. Yeah, that doesn't work. Wow, I never knew that. Alright. Well, definitely Bastion is definitely a good choice. Alright, let's do that again. All heroes, expert mode.
Murder.
Alright, here's what. Let's go back to hard. Yeah, probably this is probably my last game so that it matches just in time with the timing so that I will have just sufficient time for the unboxing of the boxes that I got. I think if I manage to win this round, I might get my 10th box, so I'll be able to open 10 boxes tonight.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
Alright, here we go. Here we go.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to...
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Alright, let's see what you guys pick. So, what you got a pike? Alright, so somebody's kind of like Tracer. Guess I'm the healer. The doctor is in the house.
Good luck out there, agents.
Orisa seems pretty decent, actually.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row.
They
need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
Yonda, greetings.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position. New energy signature up ahead. Probably a Null Sector bot you haven't come across yet.
Don't stop now. Healing stream engaged.
Hack underway. You're out in the open there. Performance be careful.
Alright. Boosting it as long as I can. You've wipe them out, this. Bourbon. Wipe them out.
Oh,
got you, my friend. Got you. I got you, my friend.
Damage increase.
You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Wipe them. Oh, coming.
Close.
That was way too close to comfort. Oh, healing. Got you.
You should be at peak performance levels.
There we go.
Attack commencing.
One.
Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Null sector.
Let me get you patched up. Damage increase. You've got this.
I'm being attacked.
Let's get you back out there.
You
should be at peak performance level.
Taking
care of you.
Payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
So that's
slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it.
You need a headshot? You should be at peak performance level. Let's get you back out there. Damage increase. That was close.
It should come back online shortly.
EMP charge.
Oh, my fingers. Oh, my index finger. Oh, there we go.
Watch for that bastard.
Oh,
safe.
Detonator spotted. We need to keep that at bay.
There you go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Be insane now. We did not take a bet. Oh no, we did not take advantage of the glitch.
Do you need a doctor? Adelante. They're all over
it's me. Okay, we can do this.
Get you patched up.
Activating the payload. Ooh. Get ready to attack once the door is down. This is it, agents. Get ready.
Oh, wow. Oh, that was exhausting.
Are you actually hiding from the payload?
Pardon? Sorry?
Hola.
Are you actually hiding from the payload?
You detected a massive power surge inside the planet. Take out the remaining null sector units. Focus on the OR-14. They're your primary targets.
Where does it hurt?
Come out and face me! Get the rest out of my head!
Do you need a doctor?
Two targets remaining. You're almost there. Don't let up.
You have good days.
I'm with you.
I got you.
Let's get you back out there.
Out there, team. We've stopped Null Sector and given Ace a chance.
Let me guess. Bastion. Oh!
That's right, Bourbon. You've been denied.
Oh, two cards only, dang! Sick burn.
Excellent.
Yes, I shamelessly voted for Massive.
So did I.
There we go. Alright, so let's get out of here. Leave gamers group. So it's 2 a.m. now. That means I have to stop, which means it's box opening time! Yay!
Okay.
Right, so let's see. First box. Boom. Okay, two rares. Why? Are the subtitles awesome? I'm not able to see them right now. But it is card and hang. Alright, so Romverse Box Will. Okay, so nothing interesting. I could put this equipment icon on. Okay, next one. What's next? One epic, which is, oh god damn it, they gave me coins. Oh, this is just sad, dude. Ooh, this seems cool. Alright, next box. One rare. I got spray for Orisa. Lucky? Why are you talking about lucky? You mock me, how could you? I didn't get anything I want. I haven't gotten anything I want either.
I'm not getting any younger.
Right, next box. And one legendary and one epic. Yay! I got the Ironclad legendary skin for Torbjorn, and boy does it look young. Let's equip it. There we go. And I got the Chortle emote for Bastion. Oh man, this is nice. Let's do that. Alright, next box. Two rares. Nothing impressive, but alright. Moving on. Boom. You always get the Torbjorn skin on the third one? Really? It's interesting. Oh, got a new spray for Zenyatta. Oh my god, it looks into his innards. Like, it's like a scene from, what's that? A Ghost in the Shell. Damn! Oh, this is so sick. Yes, I'm gonna put that in.
Some assembly required.
Some assembly required. Alright. Three more boxes to go. Boom. Two rares. I suppose. Interesting? Maybe. Oh, oops. Yeah, okay, two more boxes to go. Two more, come on. Pop! Two rares again. A lot of repeats.
Too easy.
Alright, and now the last box. What will I get for the last box? Pop. It's just one rare. It feels so underwhelming, but oh well. Well, at least I got myself one legendary skin, so 10 boxes, man. Oh my god, I have to play a lot more of Arcade now. Oh wait, I still have one more. But oh, that's a normal box, a normal loot box. I might as well open that. What did I get? One rare as well. Alright, that's it, yeah, normal loot box. That's strange. Why would they give me my last box as a normal loot box? That's disgusting. Alright then, thank you so much for having me around, folks. So I'll just turn off the open mic. There we go. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you all so much for dropping by. I really appreciate you all, you know, watching me. There's not a lot of viewers right now, but but still, hey, you know what? But hey, you know what? I really appreciate you all joining me. I really, really do. It's time for me to sleep. So with that said, my name is Morris, and I wish you all a good night and an awesome day ahead. Ciao. Mm-hmm.